Everything started in 1947 when these seven gentlemen, part of the Grand Cru Society of Champagne, Société des Grands Crus de la Champagne in French, decided to, rather than doing their own champagne that they were doing already for generations with their own brand, they decided to create one unique brand that they have called Palmer in order to blend the different terroirs they were all having. The philosophy is quite easy to understand. In Champagne, you have three grape varieties: Pinot Noir, Pinot Meunier, and Chardonnay that you use to blend champagne. At Champagne Palmer, we add a fourth element, which is time. Time is very key and is essential to make Champagne Palmer a great product. We age our wines for the minimum of 15 months, that is requested in Champagne, but we wait for at least 48 months, so a nap of 4 years in the cellars. We also use a high percentage of reserve wines, wines that we have kept from previous harvest. And last but not least, the bottling period at Palmer is very late. Most of the houses are bottling their wine in January, following the harvest. At Champagne Palmer, usually we finish the final blend in June. I would say that we produce most of the old style we know in Champagne: blanc de blanc, rosé, blanc de noir, vintage, classic brut, réserve. Champagne Palmer is established in the Montagne de Reims mainly, and the most important element is the Chardonnay. Chardonnay dominance, 80 hectares of Chardonnay in the villages of Trépaille and Villers-Marmerie, premier cru villages, which is quite unusual and rare because most of the Chardonnay that you find in Champagne is in the Côte des Blancs. À la Palmer, it's in the Montagne de Reims. So we try to reach a perfect balance between freshness and richness in our wines in order to have something great for aperitif, obviously, but also gastronomic champagne that you can enjoy easily with food. Champagne Palmer, we have beautiful cellars in the heart of the city of Reims, of Reims. All the wines are matured in deep maize choke galleries, 18 meters underground. And basically, this allows us to have a constant temperature, great humidity, without needing to use energy, external energy, or air conditioning. So it's really the way to have a natural environment to keep our wine.